to.
Yeah. So we will get this finished, we'll tidy up, and we'll call it a day. Frequently, but the birds just fly away when you get close to them.
But you could kill some,
right? No.
No.
They're just, you can't see them, and then all of a sudden the flock of birds fly up.
But if you're going really fast, you
see?
Can kill them.
Can't hit them. No, they're not. They're just a random thing. They have no physical attributes you can interact with.
Can we use deers in this game?
No deers.
That's sad.
Now in real life I've hit a bird. It was quite painful, I was riding a motorbike.
And did the bird hit you in the head?
No, it hit me in the leg. It was a stupid bird. It was sitting on the white line in the middle of the road when I came upon it. Travelling down. I figured, oh, it'll take off and fly away. Yeah, it took off and flew straight down the white line in the middle of the road. And then I caught up with it, and it got caught in the jet stream around the bike and got sucked into my leg. And I looked in the rearview mirror, and it was in the middle of the road, flapping its wings around, going, oh, oh, disaster.
Sucked in your leg?
Yeah, I went past it and it just went sucked in sideways because of the airflow around the bike. And then when I came back later, it was gone. So
you said it hurt?
Yeah, I hit a 15-pound bird that's flying down the road.
Also, it's big.
Yeah, a big bird. It could have lasted a weekend of food for a family of four. It was a big bird. Okay, let's... It was a big bird. Yeah, you could have fed a family of four on that bird for an entire weekend. Sandwiches and a roast. Some sort of big pheasant or something. Or a goose or whatever. It was on its own, sitting in the middle of the road. It deserved everything it got. But I didn't kill it. It was just stunned and... Yeah, the case of what the heck just happened. Well, don't sit in the middle of the road and don't fly down the middle of the road. It wasn't like I was riding a big bike, I was riding a trainer, so maximum speed 35 miles an hour. They have little mushrooms in the road, yeah. So we've already serviced this tractor, so I'm just going to stick this in the shed for a service, because I don't know how easy that's going to be. That might be possible. Oh, we'll do that. Tab, yes. Actually, it's not in that bad a condition. I'll repair it anyway. I do not sell it. Go back. Okay, so that's that cedar service. It's probably the other one that needs the most work on it. Well, I think no, 64% is, they're about the same. Tractor off because that's not needed until the end of summer at the earliest. Whoosh, swoosh, swoosh. And clean the cedar because this is not needed until next spring, maybe winter. Maybe we'll plant something during the winter if we get another mild one. To be 7 and things will grow. Oh, that's mild. I ran over the mushrooms. The mushrooms aren't real.
Where's your house, Carlos?
We just went past it.
Babies.
Huh? Is the lower yard with all the sheds in. It actually starts off as a grass field in this one. In 17 this was just an area of kind of dirt that was designed for you to put things like sheds on it. Oops, backwards. There we go. Shed.
Do you think you hit thousand subscribers on YouTube? Do you think you get a YouTube plaque on YouTube?
Possibly, I don't know. YouTube are not particularly creator friendly anymore. They became what they are today by encouraging effectively amateurs to make YouTube videos, but they have been, their business model isn't particularly lucrative. And while they used to reward their creators for the stuff they make, that has been getting less and less lucrative for people who create YouTube videos. You ask the successful YouTube creators and many of those are saying, well, we're making half what we used to make at best, with 10 times the number of viewers that we used to have. So it's not what it used to be. And YouTube are trying to placate the likes of CBS and NBC and everybody else, because nobody's watching TV anymore. I should have filled the cedar up with that fertilizer, but never mind. But I don't really produce this for YouTube. I release it on YouTube, so you can always go back and watch all the playthroughs that I've done. But it's not my primary release. My primary release is streaming on Twitch. Okay, we are done with that. Need to go and get the Land Rover. Shut that door. There's the Land Rover.
Oh, someone looked like they were in England.
Yeah. And we'll take the seed and fertilizer back to the yard. Yeah, like I said, I'm probably not going to fit all the wool pallets on this trailer, so I'm not even going to try. Somewhere down here next to the mailbox. Oh, there. What is that? Bus stop. Something. I think the mailbox is at the entrance. No, there's another bus stop at the entrance to the next lane as well. Although that one's public. This one's my private driveway. Yay.
That's a long driveway. I feel bad for you.
Wee.
House. It's winter.
And there's my house.
Shovel the snow.
I don't shovel the snow.
What do you do?
I let the snow sit. If there's snow, I can't do anything on the fields. The only thing I have to do is worry about the sheep. Sheep need feed. Okay. Since this is covered in seed and fertilizer, I'm going to stick this with the rest of them. So, that can get just be there. No big deal.
Yeah, so I am planning on saving money so I can get into a bigger house.
And normally I keep it in that shed, but it's got the seed and fertilizer. I'd like to know where that is.
Focusing on is paying the bills. Make sure everyone's healthy, they don't go to the hospital or anything, and
where's the dog gone?
And stuff.
Okay, it's 1:42 in the afternoon. Truck's in the shed. Oh, button. Let's do that one.
They can get a bigger house.
Ah, the dog hasn't eaten. Where's the dog gone? Ugh.
Maybe the dog's dead.
Maybe the dog's dead. Okay, how much wool do we have? Not enough yet. How much sheep do we have? 381. And they are still coming. Yay. Oh, there's some more. I don't know if we get 19 more. It would be interesting to have 400 sheep. That would be just so much fun. So I'm going to stand here. We'll make the time fly. Bloop. Bloop. And 5 o'clock. Okay. So time to do sheep stuff. Then we can call it a day. We've done a lot of sheep stuff today. Okay, take it easy around here because it's a little bit rough. And you don't really want to prang the front loader into the ground because that'll do all sorts of damage to your hydraulics and what have you. Okay, open the gate. Open the water. Is filling up nicely. I'm so glad I fitted that mod. Loading 14,000 litres of water a day. A little bit excessive after a while. Don't tip it too much. And water's filling. Only 392 litres of grass. Not so bad. Ooh. Okay, get some bales. We are going to need a few and a couple. 13,000. I'm figuring we probably only want two, which is good. I'm going to stick the bucket here because there's naturally nothing in the grain bin right now. To be driving there. We'll get the bale fork and grab those two bales over there. That's the last of year one hay.
Yes, and yes, right there.
Yeah. Straight. Because this fork can probably pick up four, the tractor can pick up three. But only if you're straight. If you're in an angle, nothing happens. I don't. Okay. That'll work. Stab. Stab the top one. Okay, that is all of year one hay gone. Over there is all of year two's hay. I'm hoping that will last us until the end of the year. And then that side, now that we've used up all of year one bales, I've got room to put the year three bales there. We have so many sheep, it's going to be more and more every year to feed them all. That's too much. Suck that out. Slide off. Yay! Okay, so how does that look for the sheeps? Oh, that is not a full bale, so we're good. Claiming this will pop up in about 9 minutes, I would guess. 383. Have two more since I started feeding them. I don't remember. Okay. Get it out the gate. We'll go and shut the gate to keep the sheep in. Not that that's a real thing. So 520. End of day three of mid-spring. And next time we do the sheep, we will feed them bales of stuff first. Oh, not quite done yet. I need the vent. Just paying attention until the very last minute there. I thought, oh, I'm going to hit the shed with the forks. This makes a lot. So let's go find the vent. We'll move some wool. That is a lot of wool. That's a serious amount of wool. I don't think I've ever seen that amount of wool in Farm Sim 19. Just because had 500 sheep or getting on for 400 sheep. So, how many traits? We've got 2 to move. I'm thinking we should not have a situation tomorrow morning where we have all our area filled up with wool. Oh, well, yeah, that's a thing. Turn on the collision for the forks first, and then let's try stab things. Very, very, very carefully. I've got you in against the wall, and then we'll turn the forks off. So I'll keep the fence parked on this side now, because any bales we need, we're going to take from that supply. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 4s are 24. 3 24s are 72. That looks like about 80. 80 times 4,000 is 320,000 litres of hay. Yeah, that's not going to last us till next year. Oh, this is not good. Oh well, it is what it is. To run the time down to nightfall. And yeah, that's nightfall. Close enough. So, the end of third day of spring. I think the dog died. The dog hasn't eaten his food. He'll get hungry, he'll come home. For right now, it is 8 p.m. I want to... Probably 8 a.m. is good enough. So... 500 pounds in loan interest, that's good. And no warnings about, hey, you've got no room for your wall. Also good. I should turn the flashlight off. There we go. And it's another awesome rainy day. Yay. The dog still hasn't had his food. Have 3 full bales of white stuff that comes off the back of sheep.
Yeah.
Yeah, that stuff. And the sheep's food is... cleanliness is 71%. We are up to 392 sheep as of this morning. There's 1, 2, three, four. Maybe three. Three, maybe four. That was five. Six. Seven. Oh, we are going to end up with 400. Oh, eight. We are definitely going to end up with 400 sheep. Nine. Ten. Wow. And 12. 13. 14. 14. And now we're into the small ones. 14 more sheep would put us up to 306.
14 more sheep?
Now, I'm fairly certain we had about 207 in the fall. So we have made about 200 sheep this year. Ouch. And I thought we'd only end up at 350. So that's.
Try to call a dog. Click on the wall of the house. You can try to call the dog.
Nope. They can throw the ball. They can drop the ball. I don't know. The dogs. The dog's bugged out. He'll come back next week. So, there we go. Oakfield Farm. Mid-spring, day four. Stuff is growing. Ooh, that stuff is seriously growing. This is still just registered as planted. This needs some work. The grass. Oh, we're gonna have to go out with the herbicide when things start growing. I can bounce to there very quickly. That's the field I don't own. That's the field I do own. This really doesn't look like it's growing. Ouch. Oh, I could risk a run round with the herbicide. See if it killed anything. I'm really not sure it will. Same with the field up there, the thing that looks like dirt next to the wheat field. Is that a wheat field? No, that's a sugar beet field. Sugar beet field, right? No. No, that is the wheat field. The sugar beet field's behind it. Anyway. So, we have nothing to do. Things happen. How many weeders have I got? Gonna look to see if I can find a small mod seeder, weeder for this map, and we'll see if that helps with the weed control on our grass fields, because this is getting quite messy. But for now, I think it's lunchtime. And so I'm gonna call it here. Have a wonderful weekend. And we'll be back next week, assuming my boss doesn't want me to do any work. Same time, same place. Have fun, everybody. I'm out of here.